Sure. Pedal.
Okay.
It's fuzzy.
What does it look like?
It's an animation. It's either like too far away or too close. It's red and blue.
The new pair of glasses. Simone, put on the new pair of glasses.
Agents of Rochelas, welcome to the headquarters of the Elsewhere Society. I'm your humble servant, Commander 14, current spokesperson for this clandestine band of determinedly optimistic misfits. While we have no organized leadership, you may think of me as your skipper, honcho, chairperson, padrone, or Sasha. All these informal titles I accept with great humility and care. Today, fellow Rochelas, I'm pleased to be your guide through the short but informative autoflip entitled... This presentation will be comprised of three easy-to-understand and informative sections. Section 1! The Elsewhere Society is a disorganized collective of currently human souls dedicated to the preservation and reverse obfuscation of the beauty entitled to us by the very nature of our membership in the divine oneness of existence. Is this clear? Excellent. Moving on! Section 2! Our mission is to nurture the divine ember of our movement, the one who will help bring Elsewhere to every corner of humanity. Clara! Of utmost urgency is to protect her from the opportunistic and greed-driven clutches of the amoral and corrupt Jejun Institute, led by the power-mad Octavio Coleman Esquire. Got it? Good. Next! One by one, our fellow citizens are seduced by the myth that Elsewhere is beyond the reach of the ordinary woman and man, that we are not enough, that we are unworthy, unlovable, incapable, or just plain too busy. Some have come to believe that Elsewhere itself is a myth. Others have bought into the fallacy that there is only so much Elsewhere to go around. Too many of us believe that the answer is not to join the safari, but instead buy a ticket to the zoo. Remember not to leave without your t-shirt, plush toy, and animal crackers. Crunch!
Wait, something's wrong.
I know, I'm just so tired.
Keep pedaling, it's almost over.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, my goodness gracious.
But not us, my friends. We must rise above, climb to the tallest rooftop, behold the golden dome, and gaze down at the beauty below, uncorrupted by the burden of commerce, and see the world for what it is. Carry the message. Elsewhere is ripe for the taking. Join us. Join the resistance. Follow the setting sun and find her. Find Clara, and victory will be ours.
It's over.
Oh, my God, thank God.
That was amazing.